Good, everybody. DJ Cole's here with the lovely ladies of Black Butterfly. Can you introduce yourselves to us?
What's up? I'm Jazz.
I'm Amina.
Now, I saw you guys back at the Power Summit in the Bahamas, and it was three of you. So what happened to the third one?
Exactly. It used to be three. Our oldest sister got pregnant, and she went back to Germany to have a baby. And, you know, she decided to have it and to move on. And, of course, we didn't want to stop, so we kept on as a duo.
Okay. Well, hey, it still sounds great to me. So what new projects do you have coming up in the future?
We just basically been working on a lot of new music, you know, working with different producers and, you know, trying to get this album together because it still hasn't come out since back then, but we're still working hard and trying to, you know, make it the best possible.
On this tour, Tyree's tour, this is a great opportunity for us to, you know, get out there, stay out there, see the fans, and, you know, it's great.
Now, I got a question for you. It's hard enough for artists in the United States to get on. You guys are from Germany, so how did that come all about?
Crazy. It's been a long way for us because, you know, we started in Germany and we always have looked over to America. We always want to come here and work with, you know, the American people because in Germany it's totally different, like the whole music scene. We didn't find the right producers and, you know, we just came 5 years ago and just tried it out. Just wanted to see, you know, how it is over here. And we liked it so much that we decided, you know, we kept coming back and now we ended up, we live in New York now. We stay here. And yeah, we love it.
Okay, so musically, who's your guys' biggest influences? Who do you look up to and you strive to be like musically?
Well, we always used to listen to American stuff, like ever since we were little. And I think my biggest influence was Janet Jackson and Brandy. I love Brandy's, for me, is the best singer ever. So that was my biggest influence.
But don't crash like Brandy, though. We don't want you to crash like...
No. I won't. No. No, but just singing-wise, I love her voice, and I think... Yeah, well, I always loved, like, the big singers like Mariah. I grew up with her. Like, that's what I learned. Like, I learned a lot from her. And, like, we grew up listening to jazz. Our parents, like, when we were really little, like, growing up, like, we listened to jazz music a lot. So I still do. And, yeah, just, like, big singers. Christina Aguilera, I love her.
Okay, DJ Cole's here with the lovely ladies of Black Butterfly. Stay tuned, don't go anywhere. More official heat after this.